I did have this really sad video going on, but I went down to the river, shed some tears, and now I'm back. So I have 1,000 subscribers now, which I don't understand. Like, I'm not cool, I'm not interesting, I'm wearing overalls. She has paint on her overalls. And yet, here all of you are. I am going to have to mostly credit, not myself, because... But Sharla, Taylor, Mime, Kim, Laura, because without them, most of you wouldn't know I exist. And because a lot of you found me because you watched them, and maybe this is only the second video of mine, maybe you're watching, because I'm going to assume you watched the Hanami one because it has all those girls in it. My content, I feel like, is a lot different than theirs. I think they put a lot of work into their channels. YouTube is their job versus YouTube is my hobby. And I probably act a lot different than them. Not in a good or bad way, we all just have our differing personalities. And because there are now 1,000 of you, there is something I really want to address. I talked about this kind of briefly in another ranty-ish video, but I'm going to talk about it again more exclusively. If you guys follow my Twitter, my Instagram, my Tumblr, and various videos that I have on YouTube, you know that I am a little sporadic, emotional, confused. Crazy. I'm not quite all there. And this is one of my things for YouTube. I am freaking weird and a lot of people feel that way. So I try to promote the best I can to be open about things like depression, anxiety, being just aloof. Because some of us are just this way and there's nothing wrong with it. And a lot of people feel ashamed, and of course I have my days. But with my YouTube, I really want to just genuinely try to be myself and let others know that it's okay to do the same. Not that that should even be something you have to be told. I want you genuinely, from the bottom of my heart, to know that I do totally appreciate your guys' support. Whether you found me on your own, whether you have been watching me since my other content, whether you found me through other vlogs and channels. No matter where you came from or why you stick around, I really, 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 really appreciate it. I think in part from being able to express myself on YouTube and on my personal blog that it's given me more courage, maybe, or self-acceptance to really try to be just who I am. And so I do want you guys to know and hopefully understand that I don't take you for granted. It's crazy to have people take time out of their day to listen to your words, and especially those who go, you know, the extra lengths to want to reach out to you. And that's something that I want to address. As I said before, I'm not good with replying with people. I'm not good at having conversation. I try here and there to give little, like, tidbits, little interaction, but it's not something that I'm comfortable with. The way that I am socially, how I talk to people, it doesn't get me into trouble or anything, but it's just different. I'm really forward, I'm really blunt, I'm honest, and I do these things so people don't misjudge me, but I think it still leads to me being misjudged. In my real life interactions, I'm really quiet, I'm really shy, I don't say too much. And this can come off as me being bitchy, or people don't want to take the extra time to talk to me because it's probably like pulling teeth to really get me to talk sometimes. But these are my traits. This is something that I've had to grow into, is this honesty and this more self-acceptance-ish. And so when it comes to online interactions, it's difficult. I know what it's like to watch a YouTuber and to feel like you have so much in common with them. I do it. There's so many people that I watch that I'm like, we could be best friends. So I understand those feelings, and if someone comes to me and you can relate with me and you want to know me, I really understand where you're coming from, and I do believe that most likely it's from a really good place. But personal experiences that I've had, not only from the internet, but from growing up, being raised how I was raised, my own experiences, a lot of times kind of shitty situations have popped up. And so for me, it just makes me uncomfortable to respond to things like, hey, let's meet up, or when people are asking me for my personal information. And if I don't reply to you, or I do reply to you and I am honest with you and I tell you my feelings, just like, there's no reason to get upset about it. And I really don't want to sound like a bitch, but like, those are just my feelings. If I don't want to meet you or I don't want to give you my personal information, then that's nothing to get upset about. I can understand, like, ah, damn, like, you know, you reached out and I appreciate it, but that's why I'm telling you now, like, don't take it personal. Because I'm sure just by the comments you guys leave me, the things that you say, your own little thoughts you send me from time to time, you guys, all that message me, seem like really nice people. But again, for my own personal life, it's just something I'm not comfortable doing. And when people send me backlash about that, it's really irritating. I get it, like, I'm putting myself out there, I'm making videos, I do things on the internet. I don't care about people knowing these things, otherwise I wouldn't post it. And I can understand your feelings of, well, if you're putting this stuff out there and we're supporting you, you should at least give us a little back. But for me seeing your comments, me, you know, getting ideas of things that you guys like to see, videos you would like me to make, and me putting that content out there, me putting myself here in the first place, is me contributing. This is how I engage with people. I want to be able to kind of be a voice that someone can listen to, and hopefully I can, you know, make them feel better. Because I know when I was going through a lot of my hardest times, I didn't have that. And I know I'm like rambling on too much about this, but it's something that's really important for me, and especially with all you new people who have come for whatever reason. I just wanted to address it sooner than later, just so you guys can get an understanding of who I am and how I work. And I don't ever want any of you to feel like I'm ignoring you, or I think you're weird, or, you know, any of that stuff. People just are who they are. Like, personally, I feel weird. I feel weird as shit being like, ooh, feel kind of weird typing to people on the internet. But I can make videos. Like, that doesn't make any sense. But that's just me. But I really, really do appreciate, you know, all of you who've come, you've subscribed to my channel, you like my videos, you leave me comments, you write me on Twitter. I read them all, but I'm more of a lone wolf. I keep to myself, and even if I look like I'm outgoing and I can just hang out with people and yada 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 in my videos, that's not how I am. You would be surprised, honestly, about how pretty antisocial most YouTubers are. I mean, I feel like you should kind of get it, like, we're making videos and are solace alone. But yeah, I should, I don't know, go to bed. But thank you always, guys, so much for watching, and hello everyone who is new. And I hope, even though I suck at my one-on-one communication, that you guys will stick around, and I hope that I can keep pushing out some more content for you guys. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!